The first thing you will understand in the Bacchus temple that it was a temple for weed, wine, and sex. And that was happening 2,000 years ago.